I said this a few minutes back, the coronavirus does not discriminate. It affects celebrities and the common people alike. A number of Hollywood stars have been infected. They're documenting their fight on social media. And here's what they want you to know about this deadly disease.
Tom Hanks and Rita Wilson were two of the first Hollywood stars to reveal publicly that they had tested positive for the novel coronavirus. The actor, who was filming a Baz Luhrmann film about Elvis Presley, tested positive for COVID-19 on March 12th while in Australia. His wife Rita Wilson, who was also in Australia, tested positive too. While quarantined, the couple kept sharing their health updates and urged fans to stay at home. They returned to the US on March 28th after being treated successfully. Since then, Tom Hanks has made an appearance on Saturday Night Live and Rita Wilson shared her experience of fighting the disease. The inspiring stars have also donated blood to aid research for a vaccine. Soon after, superstar singer Pink revealed that she too tested positive for COVID-19. She also shared her thoughts on coronavirus testing in the US, something that has become a hot button issue. The 40-year-old pop star blamed the US government for mishandling the health crisis. As both Pink and her 3-year-old son recovered, the pop star pledged to donate $500,000 to support healthcare professionals on the front line. In an Instagram post on April 3rd, the 40-year-old singer announced that both of them had now tested negative for COVID-19. J.K. Rowling, author of the Harry Potter series, also revealed on Twitter that she recovered from a suspected case of COVID-19. She also shared a video of a breathing technique that she said had helped her manage her worst symptoms and had been recommended by her husband, who is a doctor in the UK. Quantum of Solace actor Olga Kurylenko was yet another celebrity who successfully fought the battle against COVID-19. Once recovered, the Ukrainian-born actor revealed the news on Instagram. Kurylenko talked about her journey in great detail, from being diagnosed with coronavirus to recovering from it. Former Hawaii Five-O star Daniel Dae Kim also battled and defeated COVID-19. On March 19th, Kim announced on social media that he tested positive for COVID-19 after returning to Hawaii from New York, where he was filming a TV show called New Amsterdam.
This morning, I got some test results back for coronavirus and it came back positive.
On March 16th, Idris sucks. Elba posted that he tested positive for COVID-19. The actor has shared regular updates on social media, including revealing that his wife Sabrina tested positive as well. Game of Thrones star Indira Varma has revealed that she has tested positive for coronavirus. Her diagnosis comes 2 days after fellow GOT actor Christopher Hivju also said that he tested positive for the COVID-19 infection. However, the Norwegian actor who played Tormund Giantsbane in the epic fantasy series took to Instagram recently to say that both he and his wife have recovered from coronavirus. He is wishing all these celebrities good health. Bureau Report, We On, World is One.